Welcome to the Voice of America's News Words.
A little-known crop in Ethiopia could be the answer to food shortages resulting from climate change. Staple.
In Ethiopia, enset is a staple food. Scientists say it has the possibility to feed more than 100 million people if grown across Africa. It does not produce fruit, but every part of it can be used for making thick soups and bread.
A staple is an important food that is eaten often.
If something is a staple, it is used, needed, or enjoyed by many people.
A staple is also a thin wire that holds paper together.